Hello, everyone. In this video, I will show you how to update your Kahoot settings. Let's begin. Go to your library and select the Kahoot you wish to edit. Click on the pencil icon. Next, press your Kahoot's title or the Settings button located at the top of the screen. In the Kahoot settings, you have the option to change the title, description, cover image, and decide where you want this game to be saved. You can also set the language, visibility, and decide if you want to allow duplication of this content. Additionally, you can set the lobby video and music. Let's look closer into each setting. The title is important, as you can't save Kahoot as a full version, only as a draft without it. Ensure your title accurately describes your Kahoot so other users can easily locate it. The title can contain up to 95 characters. A description will make it easier for other users to find your Kahoot on the Discover page. You can also add a hashtag in front of words to highlight them as related to your Kahoot. The description can be up to 500 characters. For the cover image, you can upload an image from your computer or from our image library. The image should be in PNG, JPG, or GIF format in RGB color mode, and no larger than 5 megabytes. Decide where you want your Kahoot to be saved. You can choose your own or team folders if you are a member of a shared workspace. Note that based on where your Kahoots are saved, they will have different visibility options. The language setting helps other users who are looking for games in a specific language to find your game in the Discover section. Changing the language here won't translate your Kahoot, as we don't offer a built-in translation feature. In the visibility section, you can change your Kahoot's visibility to public, private, or other. Please note that visibility settings depend on your account type and plan. You can decide whether you want to allow others to copy your game. Disable this option if you don't want your content to be copied. To add a lobby video, paste a YouTube video URL into this field, and the video will play full screen in the background while players join your game. When you add a video, the lobby music will be automatically disabled. Only YouTube videos can be added to the lobby. The final setting is Kahoot music. You can choose different sounds from our list. It is not possible to upload your own audio. You can change the music later at the beginning of each live session. I hope this video was helpful. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!